Warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Then the lineups for this game. We're underway. Dos Santos. Soriano. Dos Santos. Adrian. With the ball through. Hits it! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Who's going to make this theirs? Nainggolan. Strickland. Long and high towards the flank. Mohamed Salah. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Soriano tries a long pass towards the front. Oh, that was close.
It's been such a positive start. I think the next step has to involve tucking one away.
Pumps it upfield. Roma are pressing with energy in the opening moments of the game. Roma so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Nainggolan did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Adrian tries making a foray down the right. Hoisted towards the area.
Ambitious, to say the least. He seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
Soriano. Looks like a good ball through. Can he find a finish now? Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Surely he scores! Hits one! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
Nainggolan. Mohamed Salah. And it's Dzeko. Spoon forward. Looks to slip it through. Is it in? Top save! That shot was travelling. That's cut paid to a promising move. Adrian. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Nainggolan. Precious little by way of goal mouth action yet. Deftly done. Oh, good interception. Tries a through ball. tries a through ball. Now it's Dzeko. Wonderful quick feet. Dzeko plays it backwards and they'll try again. It's come loose. Who's going to make this theirs? Soldado brings the ball forward. Soldado. It's a throw. Roma look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
That is a poor kick by the keeper. Been intercepted. Plays a clever pass. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Nainggolan. Spoon forward. Knocks it towards the front. Gaspar. Perotti gets it back. And the counter is on. Totti. Clears it out of harm's way. So that's it. It is all over. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes 0-0. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
I think there'll be a little irk.